Hi folks, Michael Nolan, the Garden Rockstar here. We're going to take just a minute and show you how I make my newspaper seed starting pots. As you can see, they're about the average size for a seed starting pot, but they took me seconds to make and cost absolutely nothing. And we're getting ready to learn how to do it. All you need is some newspaper, a soup can, and you're on your way. Half of a sheet of newspaper is how you get started. Just tear it in half. Then you're going to want to fold that sheet of newspaper in half lengthwise, leaving about an inch of an overhang here. Now, your can, this is just a soup can that I've removed the top and the bottom from. Then I put some tape on for safety reasons. Safety first, even when you're a rock star. Now all you're going to do is take that newspaper, leave about a half an inch to 3/4 of an inch from one end, and fold or roll the folded side all the way from one end to the other, then tuck. Tuck all of that excess overhang right underneath into the bottom. Now take something, like in this case I've got a rolling pin with no ends on it. You can use your hands if that's all you've got, and press down from the inside to give yourself a good flat bottom. Then slide your can out, and you've got a great newspaper seed starting pot, rock star style.